Alright guys, hello and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars The Complete Saga with me, Classic Gamer, on my road to Star Wars Episode 9, The Rise of Skywalker. Really excited for this one. So I have done this before, as I mentioned in the last video, but I deleted them off my channel, so if you've been watching them, apologies about that. I was running into so many crashes and issues, I just couldn't run it anymore. There's no point running something like if it's not going to run properly. This is not easy to run either, this keeps on minimizing on me. It stood up at the moment, it's running fine. This has got all six episodes in one video, so I don't feel like I have to play two separate games. I can do it all in one game, which obviously will take me probably 2 months. I'm going to spread this over 2 months. This will be over September and October, and then November there'll be another one, quite sure, and then leading up to obviously Episode 9 itself will be another LP in December. So without further ado, let's get on with it. And as always, I'll be getting rid of the scrolling text music. So I'll see you when we get into gameplay. Slight drop in frame rate there. It is dropping slightly in frame rate during the cutscene, but that's not too bad. Oh, this is different. Come on, Obi-Wan, help me. I'm trying to do the things I couldn't do in the game version. There was a few things up here that I couldn't do that I might be able to do in this version. Only bounty hunters. enters that area. Yeah, there's a lot more chance to get the true Jedi. I'm going to try and get that. It might take me a little bit longer, but I'm going to try it. This level isn't very long. Very similar to GameCube. It's not much different. That's obviously the Anakin there. The young obviously boy Anakin. Oh shit, it's down there. I never noticed that. Oh, whoops. I can't obviously get that now. I'm not gonna finish this. It's not this one, really. It's fun for us there at the minute. Yeah. trying, but it's not very easy. I haven't got any more options to do. Alright guys, that's another video done. Very short and sweet, but at least it's done and we know it's done. So now we can obviously do other things. Again, we can go back to other levels. Didn't get True Jedi unfortunately, but I will be re-exploring this level later on. So I will be trying to get True Jedi at some point. But that's it guys, that's going to be the end of that. I think probably what I'm going to do is probably going to finish this here for now. Going to come back to this later tonight, try and do some more, but I do want to go and watch this live stream. It's Black Shadow, so I do want to go. I haven't watched his stream for a little while, so I do want to go and catch him on stream. Actually today was easier than yesterday because I was out yesterday and then I was asleep in the afternoon because I was so tired from playing football. So yeah, we're going to go back to the cafeteria or canteen, whatever that was. That I couldn't struggling to read that. Alright guys, so I'll see you next time. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you soon.